Every day, children and adults undergo medical procedures they know very little about. They get told what time to turn up, but very rarely do they get any preparation around what to expect, whether it might hurt, or how to cope. Imagine if there was a preparation tool that could not only explain medical procedures to children, but by using augmented reality, they could literally bring the procedure to life right in their very own living room. Well, that is exactly what we have developed. My name is Abby Linn and I'm the Director of Creative Coping. I'm a registered play specialist who provides support and preparation to children and their families for medical procedures so that they can cope with confidence. I have spent the best part of my career working alongside children in these exact situations with the primary goal of turning potentially scary procedures into positive learning experiences. Medical preparation helps to reduce stress and anxiety, need for sedation and general anesthetics, medical personnel required, recovery time, length of hospital stay, and cost. But more importantly, it improves patient experience and helps to build coping and resilience. I am always looking for new and innovative techniques and tools to use with children. The more realistic, the better the outcome, and that's where augmented reality comes in. The tool we have developed uses AR to bring to life the procedure for the patient. Through your device, you will see an MRI in its real size, the details of the machine, the specifics. You can walk around it, touch buttons to make the bed move, hear the sounds it makes, and see what it's like inside the tunnel. And all of the questions you might have about this procedure can be answered by the touch of a button or the pop of a balloon. When a person has the opportunity to see and explore something before they have to do it, they gain confidence. This procedure that once seemed scary is now less scary. The unknown has been taken away and replaced with knowledge and mastery. 5G is the solution to all of this being possible. It enables the ability for this tool to be accessed anytime, anywhere, by anyone. When using AR, low latency is key to enabling mass uptake of this technology. When a person is stressed, anxious, or in a learning situation, it only takes one lapse, lag, slow uptake, or disconnection for them to completely disengage. It is critical to keep them focused and engaged throughout the entire process to have the positive outcomes we know are possible. With greater reliance on 5G technology, it will completely transform the way we operate, not only as a business, but as a healthcare system. The FDA in the United States has just been granted approval for AR to be used by surgeons during surgery. What we are proposing is an amazing opportunity to be world leaders in using AR as a preparation tool for medical procedures. Our vision is to expand its capabilities to include a multitude of medical procedures that can even be translated into different languages. The potential is unlimited. Augmented reality is our future. This is just the beginning.